Good afternoon, YouTube. This is a message that goes out to every single person and sentient entity on Earth. Please wear your seatbelts. It's one of the easiest ways to protect your life while in a vehicle. Whether you're in the front seat or the back seat, you should always have your seatbelt fastened. I'm going to show you some empirical evidence to illustrate how effective seatbelts are in saving lives. So I'm looking at some statistics from the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, a branch of the U.S. Department of Transportation. In the year 2012, seatbelts saved over 12,000 people in the entire population of the U.S. To expand on this, the Center for Disease Control and Prevention provide some facts as to why wearing a seatbelt is a very reliable method of saving lives and preventing injuries. So for one, a statistic has shown that seatbelts can reduce injury and death rates by 50%. In 2011, 58% of teen drivers killed in car crashes were not wearing their seatbelts. Since 1983, these seatbelts have been saving people's lives. And in the past decade, with the increase of seatbelt usage and improvement of these seatbelts, the amount of lives being saved has only gone up and will continue to rise if more people wear their seatbelts. So, in closing, everyone, fasten those seatbelts. One of the most important steps in staying safe. All right, everybody, have a good day. Drive safe out there and wear those seatbelts. Thank you for watching the video.